Planets the size of Earth?
Yeah.
Shit out of here. Stuff occurred my ass, nigga. Get the fuck out of here, man. Your legs ain't do shit, man.
I can't pull up. We're gonna crash.
Hello? Anybody out there? Anyone at all?
Whoa.
The car!
Will you be able to play with your friends? Will you be able to play with your friends? Will you be able to play with your friends?
It's Stevonnie! Steven and Connie, we're stranded! We need help! Come on, don't leave me here!
Out.
What do we do now?
Will I get bored playing this game?
Sometimes.
What do we do? Wait, if life can thrive here, then so can I.
Is Earth in this game?
No. Well, maybe. Something Earth-like, let's say.
Can you collect plants in this game?
Out there? Anyone at all?
You can discover plants.
Can I build shelters?
No.
Can you customize the look of your character?
Sort of.
Can you select a gender at the beginning of the game?
No. No, it's not.
Do different planets have different gravity?
No, your suit compensates for them.
Whoa! Look at me! I'm a moon boy!
All right, moon boy!
Moon boy, quadruple backflip!
Hey, why can't I be a moon boy?
We're gems. We're a spacefaring race designed to conquer other worlds. Our physical forms adjust automatically to the gravity of any planetoid.
Aw, lame.
Can you ride a dinosaur?
No, you can't.
Is there a god in this game?
No. Well, maybe that's us. Wait.
Do Does this galaxy exist within the mind of a child?
No. It feels a little bit like that right now, but no.
Can you just release the game right now?
Nobody would want that.
Can you do this?
Yes.
Will the game be fun?
Yes.
Would you like to know how well you did?
No. I'm not sure I do.
That ends the questions.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No. Oh, look at the top of his head.